A ceremony celebrating the 7th Korean Day was held in Seoul on Saturday. The foreign ministry hosted the ceremony in the southern part of the capital in cooperation with the Overseas Koreans Foundation. About 1,000 people attended the event, including Prime Minister Chung Hong-won and ruling and opposition party lawmakers. The ministry awarded prizes and medals to 97 overseas Koreans for their contributions to Korean communities abroad.